こんにちは、ゆうきです。この動画では僕についての自己紹介をさせてください。よろしくお願いします。
Hi there, this is Yuki. I'm Japanese and I've been working as a web marketing freelancer and doing tour guide. But I'm also an otaku anime fan. I grew upwith tons of subculture experiences in my whole life in Japan. For example, I've watched over 1,000 anime titles. As a tour guide, I hold a tour in the place called Akihabara, as known as Anime Town, shopping, eating, and hanging out. You can enjoy a bunch of Japanese subcultures in this anime town.So, this lesson is recommended for otaku people, big fan of Japanese subcultures such as anime, comics, or video games. To me, the biggest motivation to study languages, which is what you like. So, let's learn Japanese while we share our passion for them. After my graduation from university, I once studied abroad in Canada, Vancouver. At that time, mainly I was hanging out with my otaku friends in Canada.We have different languages, but same passion for same hobbies, which is anime. Then I realized that learning languages makes my life much more fun. Anime and my otaku friends motivated me improving English skills a lot. So now, I'd like to do the same by teaching Japanese for those who have the same passion like me.In my lesson, we'll learn Japanese using skits from anime or comics, so feel free to bring your favorite titles. To me, nothing can be more fun than communicating with people using their languages. I'd love to help making your study experiences much more fun. So, 以上になります。アニメをはじめとした日本のサブカル文化を通して、僕と一緒に楽しく日本語を学びましょう。バイバイ。